Careful.
Ah, a beautiful day at Kieve. Some would even say blissful. But these kids and these counselors didn't know that this was the day Kieve would fall apart.
It's no secret why I called this meeting today. Everyone knows the Dow is down 20,000 points. The NASDAQ is down 80%. The purchasing power of bacon is at an all-time low. The camp is in financial ruins. It's so bad that Shenanigans is getting excommunicated from the PQ porch. They can't even afford to play.
What? No!
What?
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 Bacon! Bacon!
No!
I gotta think of something, guys. I got it. We are going to auction off our pieces of our property at camp, and we're gonna start with the museum.
What?
And we're gonna do a live auction, and it's gonna start right now.
Oh my God. If we get our hands on that museum, we could cast so many poles off of it. We could have like 400 fishing rods off of it. So much room for fishing.
What are you talking, what? I just don't feel like it's really necessary at this point.
Hockey's a joke. I
That's
hope you
just
know that.
Disrespectful. Hockey's we a have joke. A facility. We
the,
have a closed.
The BMT
year.
Is
we have a
built
roof.
For basketball, and you know that. Deep down, you know that.
The roof's not high enough.
I disagree.
We'll put
basketball
a number
is the heart and soul of this camp.
What's your number?
Knockout. Every single morning, people love it. My number? 75,000.
See, I just can't go more than four.
20 strips.
50 strips.
70,000!
No! 8, 7, 8, 9, 4!
90,000.
91,000.
Are you kidding me? You're selling the museum? In what world is that okay? Nothing was put past me. This is unacceptable.
Who do you think you are? I'm the leather guy. I run this place.
Are you kidding me? You're gonna sell the museum and you're bidding? You're all bid over here? What are you even strips of bacon? What does that do for anyone?
I can do what I want. I'm the associate director of this event. I'm trying
what
to-
What does that title even mean?
It doesn't matter. I'm gonna do what I want. I'm gonna save the camp.
Ah!
Time to call this meeting of the Arts Alliance to order. First, as always, we're going to do a roll call. Prince is here, the protectors of the artful realm and the leaders of the Arts Alliance. Do we have Pottery?
Present.
Is Photog here? Excellent. Are the brothers Wood here?
Woohoo! Now a reading of last week's minutes. And now for new business. Anyone? We have to make a plan before this hits the presses tomorrow morning.
Doesn't he run the presses?
Gentlemen, please. It's a simple issue that can be solved with a simple solution. I have the deeds. Let's say I own the rights to the clay that museum is built on. It is mine. It is mine and my potteristocracies. End of discussion.
Nonsense! That is our upper wood!
It belongs to us!
Wrong!
All right,
It's decided then.
Fantastic distraction in there, brother. Well met.
I mean, look, we got good news for you.
Do ya? You're gonna buy it? Why?
Well, that view has been the same for 50 years. I wouldn't want it to change. I'm doing everything to preserve it.
What do you mean? That building is made from logs constructed in upper wood. Mm. Why would we not? Mm.
I mean, we're in an actual closet.
Typical! Just typical!
Mikey?
Good morning, boys.
Good morning, boys.
Extra, extra. Read all about it. News, news, business, news.
Tomorrow, General, I trust your business in Mallorca went swimmingly.
It was quite eye-opening. My grandmother was debuting in a swimsuit catalog.
Oh, I look forward to seeing it.
Yes.
What is this news we have?
Oh, news.
Good boy. We will take two newspapers. Thank you.
Thank you.
What is this headline? War of the Shops? Are they implying our studio, our beloved studio?
Is a shop?
What? Off we go.
My cloak.
What are you doing? We have to go!
potters. What do these figures imply? For generations, our clan has enjoyed peace and prosperity with nothing but our wood and our nails and our bones, and you intend to destroy all of it!
There it is. The slap heard?
No. What are you doing?
Ah, as I was saying, gosh. The slap heard round the camp, which sent us into chaos. The war began small. Self-contained. But quickly, it grew. Frolf has ties to pottery that date back to the first Olympics. Those original discussions were, of course, porcelain. When called to action, they quickly responded. So quick, in fact, that they missed their target hitting industry instead, injuring the wrath of the jungle. Pong. Of course, as time went on, the waterfront became involved too. Upon first glance, one could forgive Gus for believing the sup paddles for being wooden.
Hey, hold on, that's not gonna work.
Nonetheless, his hired guns continue to wage war in the water. Of course, Ropes is desperate for their chance to take the museum
the
for
war.
Itself.
Come on, you must be involved, right? It's the Ropes Course.
We don't care about the war. We're the Ropes Course. We got everything we need.
But you don't have everything. Look at the prime real estate center of campus. Who wouldn't want that?
Dude, we don't care. We got way more important stuff to do than that.
Oh, come on. What's more important
than
real
war?
Estate?
Really? You want to get to what's more important? You want to know what's more important than all of that?
As is sailing.
Let's get those masks.
Wants to hear about the meeting.
Hurry up. What are you doing? Jesus, get the boom on. Get the centerboard in. Did you forget the main sheet? What are you... It's time. It is time for the Kieve Navy to rise again! Where better to put a fleet of Kieve ships than the Kieve Museum? Onwards!
But again,
dude, like, seriously, get
none
out of
more
no,
than Ropes.
Kieran. This is the ultimate. Like, you want it. We all know you had Innisfree for a while.
Kieran, I do not care. Leave me alone. Okay?
But come on.
Kieran, I'm... You know what? No.
This war's largest casualty has, of course, been Chase Tilson. Only hours after receiving his driver's license, he took his first spin in the bus of mystery, only to discover the print shop had stopped producing maps. He hasn't been seen in 8 long days. Shenanigans has survived its extradition through the charity of those above. And the oligarchy of athletics has collapsed.
We ain't buying this museum.
Look at everything around us. We're not buying it. That's not us.
Not buying the museum. The museum? We all know basketball is the heart and soul of Kieve. If it can't be basketball, though, it can be pottery. Pottery, it's tactile, it's tangible. Things are created at pottery. If it can't be basketball, it's gotta be pottery.
Back. You see these? Wood. Prime wood. Right here. Street tech. Tekka.
Finest in the country. We need this. Oh, yeah. This is our livelihood.
Yeah. See this? Pure blade. Straight wood.
You're supporting wood?
And Navy is struggling in its own right. Even the potters recognize that this war has gone on for too long.
So it seems we're at a stalemate. Every attack we do is perfectly countered by their legions.
What else can we possibly do? We've done so much.
We've done everything I can think of. Quite possibly there's no idea that could save us now.
Not a single one.
Not even the clay is on our side.
No.
You could take their hammers. They're hammers.
Good, my son. You done good.